excuse me, I'm...
Mom? Oh, my sweet baby. Is it really you?
It's me, Mom. What happened to you?
I'll tell you everything, but it's not a happy story. After the Everlast passed through the portal, we were stranded on this godforsaken island. One night, when I couldn't sleep, something unusual caught my attention. It was strange, almost like I'd lost my mind. I felt possessed. It was the beacon calling me. If I'd taken one more step, it would have taken me completely. But just then, a crackling sound pierced the air, and lightning hit the ground nearby. In that moment, I was free. I had to find shelter fast. The storm and the beacon were both serious threats. There was a cave nearby, so I made a run for it. I saw that someone had already lived there once. It looked like a good hideout. So I hid there, and I watched helplessly as your father and the captain woke up. Trevor was devastated. He tried to find me. But the captain pulled him away from the storm. They thought I was gone forever. I was too afraid of the beacon, so I just watched as the Everlast sailed through a portal, taking my love with it.
Mom, I found Dad. But something's happened to him. He seems possessed, too.
It's the beacon. It'll turn him into a monster. But there's still time to stop it. Do you still have the compass your father made? Good. It's the only way to stop the beacon. Get there and save your father. The compass will guide you. I'll take the raft and wait in the cove. After you free your father, I'll find you.
Thank you.
this far,
foul wretch. But you will never reach the beacon. What? Where am I? I feel free.
You. Curse you!
Dad? The beacon! It's transforming in...
Resistance is futile. He is already mine. Insolent mortal, your efforts are in vain.
No! The beacon's power is gone. Who are you? No. It can't be. You were just a little girl when we got trapped here.
It's really me, Dad.
I don't believe it. I thought I'd never see you again. Your mom, is she all right?
She's waiting for us, Dad. Come on, let's get out of this place for good.